Hi guys, welcome back to my channel. I have missed you so much that I can't tell you how much I missed. But yes, I missed you so much guys, and I hope you enjoyed my vlogs and all. So today I'm back again with another food review kind of video. Well, I have subscribed for a new snack subscription box, and I think this is the cheapest snack subscription box in India, and it's pretty cheap guys. Once I will tell you the price, you will say, oh my gosh, that's so bloody cheap. And it's completely organic food, and no chemicals or colors is used in the product. So the brand name where I got the subscription box is the Evolve. Yes, this is the box. This is a cardboard box, and I will do a quick unboxing for you guys. You can choose your items and you can add it in your box, or else there are plan options which you can choose and add it in your box. But in my case, I have choose each and every item and put it in my box. Like what I got is the Chipotle Fox Nuts. It's basically Indian makhana roasted in chipotle spices. Now I will have it. Well, it's pretty much like this, like, you know, with spiced and all. You can see. Look at the hint of garlicky jalapenos and all, and it's pretty tasty. It will melt in your mouth. A good option for a buttered popcorn, I guess. And it's a very healthier option because there will be no butter or something. You get 28 grams of the product, and each product you can choose from the list. And yes, this is the first one. I think it's pretty tasty guys. I need to have more, and it's pretty tasty. So it's pretty tasty guys. Stop it. The next thing that I bought is the Super Seed. So this is Super Seeds pack contains sunflower seeds, pumpkin seeds and flax seeds. First of all, let me tell you guys, I'm not at all a seeds person. I don't like seeds. I never had seeds in my lifetime. So yes, even if I love pumpkin though, but I never had pumpkin seeds either. So I'm pretty much looking forward because I have heard that so many people that having seeds in their granola or a parfait. So I am pretty much excited to see what inside and how it tastes. So yes, all are like, you know, separate Ziploc pouch so that you can store and reuse. So this is it. Oh, this looks like this guys. Okay, let me taste it. These are big seeds. I never had seeds. Okay, let's go. I mean, they don't have any spice guys. I mean, it's just like dry fruits. It doesn't taste like any seed or a green tea. It tastes like when you have lots of nuts together in your mouth. The taste is exactly like that. And the best part is that obviously you can store it like way. And I think what I will do now, I will just dry roast it and add some spices, like, you know, cane paper or something like so. And obviously I will get a good flavor out of it, and it will be a good snacking option. So the next I got is a pecan par. Pecan par, it's kind of trail mix which you will get usually. So it contains pecans, almonds and cranberries. So yeah, this is the packaging, and it's pretty silver packaging. So these are this. I never had pecans because obviously it is not available in India vastly. But yes, these are the pecans, cranberries and almonds. It's pretty, I mean, crispy, I guess. And the best part is that the cranberries are dried, but it does not contain any sugar. Because earlier I got a pack of cranberries, dried cranberries, and they were sugar coated. But once you have it now, you will understand there is no added sugar in the cranberries, which are pretty much good and pretty much healthy, because you get all the antioxidants, and cranberries are good for the good skin. So I love it. The next thing is the this one. It's the on the go mix. This is again another trail mix, and you can have it, like, you know, on the go, and you can just throw it in your purse and you can have it and get a good amount of energy for, like, you know, for, it's a pretty good option for snacking purpose, guys, and it's pretty good. There's hazelnut and raisins and blueberries and cranberries. So yeah. See, you can have separate, but once you put it in a bunch now, it tastes much better. You get a blast of flavors which are absolutely stunning. And I love cranberries, guys. Dried cranberries are my favorite. So the next thing is named as chana malai, and it contains chana dal flakes, turmeric powder, salt, black salt, mango powder, black pepper, spice and condiments. I don't know, like, you know, how it's gonna taste, because I never had chana dal flakes or something like so. So let me try. They look like this. Bloody hell, it tastes so good, guys. Let me try more. It's pretty tasty, guys. I love this chana malai, and it's so yummy. And the spices, when it bursts in your mouth, it's so tasty. Let me try it again. I mean, so good, guys. And these are all dry roasted. So the next thing is this soya chips. Anything chips, it's just my thing, guys. Just bring it on. I just love cheese since my childhood days. And this is called soya cheese chips, and this contains soybean flour, urad dal, iodized salt, spices and condiments. That's all it contains, guys. And you know how to judge a chip. If that chips is crispy, then you know that chips is worth enough to be called chips. So yes, these are the chips. And let me test it, guys. And it's so healthy to munch. I mean, in the afternoon I always think of, I need something crispy. This crispy sound is, like, you know, it's very intimidating, and I really like crispy stuff, so I keep on munching on chips, normal chips that you get in the market. But obviously this will be a very good healthier option for those, because it contains no oil or fat or something like so, because this is dry roasted chips. And they are pretty crispy and very tasty. I love this guy. This is my favorite. So the last thing that I got is a granola almond breakfast cereal. Once you open, there's this tiny pocket kind of thing like so. And it's pretty much crumbly. You just need to add milk. Looks like almond milk. So for a breakfast cereal, what you need is to add milk. So in my, I'm not a milk person first of all, so I'm adding some milk. Not much milk I'm adding. Cold milk, so yeah. And
right.
Do not forget to subscribe to my channels, guys, and do press the bell icon so that you get notified whenever I post my videos on my channel. And yes, see you later. Bye.